All right. I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from the slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the mash. He did the monster mash. He did the mash. It was a breakout smash. He did the mash. He caught on in a flash. He did the mash. Laboratory in the castle east, the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a joke from my electrode. To do the mash, to do the monster mash, they did the mash. It was a graveyard smash, they did the mash. They caught on in a flash, they did the mash. They did the monster mash. Rocking, all were digging the sound. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. Zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. From his coffin, Drac's voice did ring. It seems he was worried about just one thing. He opened the lid, shook his fist, and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?" It's now the mash! It's now the mash!